The stick multiplication tables have been inspired by the work of P.K. Srinivasan. If you have two broomsticks, you can either put them parallel or put them across. Now there is only one junction where they intersect, so 1 into 1 is equal to 1, and this one you can write on a grid like this. Now you take one more matchstick, keep it horizontally, one more vertically, so there are two horizontal and two vertical sticks. If you count the junctions, there are 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 2 into 2 is equal to 4, and in your grid you can write 2 into 2 is equal to 4. This is how you make a multiplication table. Now you put one more stick vertically, so there will be 3 into 2 will be 6, and you mark 6. If you keep one more horizontally, there will be 3 into 3 would be 9, and now 4 into 3 would be 12. 4 horizontal, 3 vertical sticks, and they'll have 12 junctions. Suppose you take 9 sticks horizontally and 9 vertically. Now if you were to count the junctions, now in the first horizontal line there'd be 9, again 9, 18, 27, 35, 42. So 9 by 9 sticks will generate 81 junctions. And in this grid, under 9 horizontal, 9 vertical, you write 81. So children can make their own multiplication tables. And this is great fun. And this is how you multiply by 0, which is a very abstract concept. Here you can see two sticks horizontal and 2 vertical. And there are 4 junctions. Now suppose if I remove one vertical stick, now it's 2 into 1. There'll be just 2 junctions, and 2 into 1 is 2. Now remove the last vertical stick. Now there are no vertical sticks, so 2 into 0 is equal to 0. Remove one more horizontal stick. Now there are no vertical sticks, only one horizontal stick. So 1 into 0 is equal to 0. And if you remove even the last horizontal stick, this is 0 into 0. No stick into no stick is equal to 0. Now you take a thick card strip, which will be equivalent to 10 sticks. This card strip, one strip equivalent to 10 sticks. Now if you put a strip on a strip, this would be equivalent to 10 into 10, and the junction will be equivalent to 100. Now we're going to do a two-digit multiplication. So this is vertically, this is 10 plus 2 sticks is 12. Now this stick on strip will be equal to 10. Stick on strip is equal to 10, and strip on strip is 100. And we're going to keep 3 sticks horizontally. So the horizontal number would be 13, and the vertical number is 12. So now we are going to see the multiplication of 13 into 12. Now if you look at the strip, this is 13 and the vertical is 10, 11, 12. Now we are going to just, now this junction of strip on strip is 100, strip on stick is 10, this is another 10. So now we keep adding 100 plus 10. 100 plus 10 is 110, plus 120, 130, 140, 150, 151, 152, 153, 154, 155, 156. Now the multiplication, you can see very clearly, this is the dissection of a multiplication, that it is 156.